wishing on things are gonna get better.
Hey everyone, well, welcome to day 8 of the 30-day challenge. I'm very excited to tell you that there are 2 rest days from 2 of the challenges. So, we will only be doing 1 of the challenges today, so that's why this video is less than 5 minutes. So, and I know you guys have less than 5 minutes to get a quick workout in. I just want to mention that during these workouts, I will be doing different exercises, works the same muscle, for those of you that need an alternative. So, let's get started. Today, we are only doing the jumping jack and oblique, those obliques down, oblique challenge. So, we're starting with 25 jumping jacks and then 25 oblique crunches. So, are you ready? Of course you are. Let's go. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 1, 2, 23, 24, 25. Great job. So you see, I did the alternative in there for those of you that need it, if it's too hard on your knees to jump. Next is the oblique challenge. What I want you to do today is I want you to take it a little bit slower, and we're going to continue to stand. So this is the oblique challenge exercise I want you to do. Watch my upper body and watch what I do. Take my hand, put it on my head, and bring my leg over, and my upper body also goes over. So move the upper half and the lower half, like that, okay? So we're gonna do 25 on each side. You ready? Let's go. 1, 2, so squeeze, squeeze, that's 4, 5, 6, you may feel it over here, 8, 9, 10, 11, breathe out, breathe out, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 5 more, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Great job, other leg. Here we go. Remember, bend over, their top goes over as your leg comes up. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So we slow down, 13, to work the muscle harder. Breathe out, 17, 18, 19, 20. We got 5 more, 5. Squeeze, squeeze, 2, 1. Great job, everyone. So we are done with today's challenge. Told you it wasn't going to take that long. So I will see you tomorrow for day 9, where we are doing all of the challenges.